Today, I will tell you how to carve a necklace. This is a tip for making an extra buck. Welcome to share, give a thumb up. Pick a pendant and the pattern you want. Adjust the original design, frame the working area, and then start engraving. Prepare the clasp and necklace chain, fasten them together and clamp them with pliers, so you can get a beautiful necklace. You can custom any different styles and make one for your lovely pets.